Hey guys, it's Kyle. How's it going? So today is the day that literally the whole city of Fort Collins and Ram Nation has been waiting for literally years. Today is college football game day, and it's the first day that football is on campus in 50 years. As I explained in one of my previous vlogs, Colorado State has had a football program for over 100 years. They started out at Colorado Field on College Avenue over by near the current Jack Christensen Memorial Track, which is where track and field is held. And then they moved to Hughes Stadium in 1968, which was off campus about 4 miles, I think, west of the main campus, up against the foothills underneath the A. And then a few years ago, they began floating the idea of bringing football back to campus. And so this new 41,000 capacity stadium is the fruit of that. So we're playing Oregon State today. Hopefully we win. And excuse me. Here I am. I'm wearing my Forever Green shirt. And I'm going to be pinning my face completely. So let's hope I don't get lead poisoning or mercury poisoning from weird paint. All right. So I'll be keeping you guys updated for the rest of the day.
USA! 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 Ladies and gentlemen, it is Colorado State's distinct pleasure to introduce today's national anthem singer, former Colorado State University student and current America's Got Talent contestant, Mary Harvey!